everybody. Welcome back to part 9 of PLE Final. Pittsburgh, Lackawanna, Erie. And we're getting really close to Pittsburgh now. This is a route created by OTTO and Richard Carter. It's a realistic route. Everything's real in it. Show you, we're going right through here right now. And, down here is Brownsville here. This is Brownsville. And over here is Connellsville. And like I said in my previous videos, for those of you who have Connellsville to Baltimore or Connellsville to Washington, D.C., that is the exact opposite side of the route. That Connellsville to the south there. This is the other half. Car container stack, double stack container, consists of 4 locomotives on the front and 2 on the rear, headed by an SD70 Ace, SD70 Mac, ES44 DC, and an ES44 AC. Now, all these paint schemes are freeware. The locomotives are required to, like the SD70 Ace and the Mac, and the EC, DCs and the ACs, as long as you have those locomotive packages. The skins will work. They're available on RailWorksAmerica.com plus a whole other places online. You just have to search. Google search CSX paints for RailWorks. You'll find a whole bunch of stuff. I made this one. It's available on RailWorksAmerica.com. CSX SD70 AC number 2 maybe. There's a bunch of steel plants and stuff like that over here. Energy plants, coal plants, you know, stuff like that. On the other side, this is even the river is here. The river to my right here is the Yoyogany River. Yoyogany is how you spell that. And down here, a little bit more, so the Allegheny and the Ohio River will meet up with it. believe this is a power coal power plant here. Might be a steel plant. I don't know. That's Pittsburgh for you. And we're coming up this way here as we slowly go through. And I believe... we're getting there, you know that much. You guys can see this is a really great route. Going through a major city here. I'll do is I'll go up. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'll go up across the bridge here. I think I'll be able to. I sure will. That's what I'll do. I said to go across the bridge on this track anyway. Good. We're coming across the bridge. We'll go across Conway here and then come back the other way. And the only reason why I'm going so slow is because the track cut through a yard back here. Remember that? I love double stack containers. Alright guys, part 9's ending right here. We'll be right back for part 10.